So in a given problem, he has given a complex number. He is asking the value of x by p plus y by q by p square plus q square is minus a, and he is asking what is the value of a. So we just find out this value, so that negative of this is nothing but a. So z power 1 by 3 is given as p plus iq. So this implies z equal to p plus iq whole cube. So this is nothing but pq plus iq whole cube plus 3 into p into iq into p plus iq. Just expand this. This is pq. This is minus q cube. This is I multiply with this. This will become I into 3pq, and this I into I will become minus. So this is minus 3. This is 3p square q, and this is minus 3pq square. So this is given as a x minus iy. So this is equal to, this is a real part, p cube minus q cube. Sorry, here I think I missed I. So this is equal to p cube minus 3p q square minus I'll take common. So this will become q cube minus 3p square q. So this is x and this is y. So from this, x by p equal to p square minus 3q square, and y by q equal to q square minus 3p square. So he is asking x by p plus y by q divided by p square plus q square is equal to, this is p square plus q square. So if I add this and this, this will become minus 2p square minus 2q square by p square plus q square. So this is equal to minus 2. So which was given as minus a. So from this, a equal to